Google Calendar lets you print calendar views, such as weeks or months, as well as individual events. To print a calendar view, first make sure you have calendar displaying the time frame you want to print. For example, if you want to print just 1 week of your calendar, use the week view. Or, if you want to print an entire month, have calendar open in month view. Then, click the More button and select Print. Calendar gives you a preview of how the calendar will print, and from here you can adjust a few settings. You can set the date range for the calendar to print, or use the 3-month or 6-month options. Notice the calendar only shows one view at a time in the preview, but does tell you how many pages will print. You can also change the font size of the calendar, either bigger or smaller. Select what works for you. By default, Calendar will try to print your selection in a way that fits best on the page, but you can also force the calendar to print in either landscape or portrait mode. And you can select a few options for event visibility and black and white printing. When you've picked the settings you want, you're ready to print your calendar. If you click Print, Calendar will use the default print settings for your browser and operating system. So if you've printed from your computer before, the rest of the print process should look very familiar to you. And if you click Save As, Calendar will create a PDF version of the calendar and prompt you to download the file. You then can open the file in your default PDF viewer. So those are the basics of printing sections of your calendar, but what if you want to print just one event? Well, just click on an event you want to print and have it open in the event view. In this view, there's a print icon in the upper right-hand corner. Click the print button and Calendar will make a PDF version of the event that you can open and print. Depending on your browser, operating system, and default PDF settings, you may need to open the PDF directly to print the file. As you can see, the PDF includes the date, time, location, description of the event, and a list of those invited. It also includes a section at the bottom of the printout that you can use to add handwritten notes. So those are the basics of printing calendars and events. For more information, check out the Calendar Help under Settings.